PC. The beauty of PC gaming is that there's an immense collection available. In fact, you can hardly find a console exclusive game that has not been ported to PC. Especially with news of God of War and Horizon Zero Dawn being added into the PC game library, literally there's no limit to games on PC. Especially knowing that you can virtually use any game controller that is out there. In this channel, we learn how to set up PlayStation controllers, generic gamepads, even Xbox controllers. And today we'll learn something a little bit new. This is Eddie04, and today we'll learn how to play any PC game on our Amazon Fire Stick.
This is fine. I'm okay with the events that are unfolding currently.
Okay, so this method was intended for the Nvidia Shield, but our friends from Moonlight Community made it possible with third-party solutions implemented with GeForce Experience. Before going through this tutorial, it is important to know that there are some prerequisites prior to gaming on your Fire OS device on TV. Don't know what those are? Then pause and check for part one in the card up here to prep your gaming rig for Moonlight, and then come back to this chapter and follow through. Okay, so now that we got Moonlight set up in our gaming rig, it's remote gaming time. So now you can go to the Amazon Fire App Store and look for Moonlight Game Streaming. I've also added the link in the description below to the Amazon App Store so that you can have that particular app delivered specifically to your device. By the way, it is highly recommended to configure having your remote device in the same network as the gaming rig, but you can set it up over the internet without issues as long as you have installed the internet hosting tool. If you don't know what that is, then just go ahead and check the previous video where I explained how to set up your Moonlight gaming rig through the internet. Hey, if you believe that we're adding value, make sure to smash the like button. We really appreciate it. As you know, the Fire TV uses a simple remote control since it acts like a TV. If we had a Luna controller, it would be perfect to test this one out. But for now, we'll have to be okay with a PS4 controller. The same process can be done with an Xbox wireless controller as well. So we're gonna go to controllers and Bluetooth devices, game controllers, and we're gonna now add a new game controller. Now we have successfully paired our gamepad and it's time to launch our desired game. And this is the end result after properly setting up the Nvidia Shield game stream and Moonlight connected to our Fire OS TV device. Now, in previous videos, I explained this, that if you're doing this through the internet, you gotta make sure to add in your public IP address since you should have the hosting tool already set up with the proper port forwarding. So the only difference here is that at this particular time, what I had to do is I connected my Xbox controller. If I go to game control, you see that I have an Xbox wireless controller here connected. And now pretty much after that, it's very simple. I just gotta go ahead and look for Moonlight, game streaming. So as you can see here, I now have the game ready here. Check out another awesome video on gamepads and playing PC games on your Android device up here. You could also check another cool video from Eddie04TV down here. Now make sure to subscribe to the channel and don't forget to click on the notification bell so you can be notified whenever we release a brand new video. This is Eddie04, see you on the next one.